I've always had a fascination with the human body and medicine and the medical profession in general. I graduated from Southern Cross University with a degree in biomedical science in 2018, and since then I've been working in the laboratory where I did my placement here at Lismore Base Hospital for New South Wales Health Pathology. This lab processes pathology samples from patients as far south as Grafton up to the Tweed. We do biochemistry, hematology, microbiology, histology, and transfusion, and we also provide that service for animals. The actual process of performing the tests is very similar, but the parameters are very different. So, you know, you might get a result and you think, oh my goodness, that's shocking, but then you realize it's for a dog and that level of hemoglobin is just perfect. A lot of the work, once you get out of the university lab where you do a lot of things manually, you come into a big lab like this and the volume of work is just too great to be doing manually. So we have these amazing instruments throughout the lab. Each department has their own very precise instruments. The opportunities are great, especially to move into research. It's a great platform to go into medicine. And again, with the current situation, I think those sorts of employment opportunities are just going to grow. I think we need scientists more than ever.